Join me today on Darksiders 3. Will we continue our run throughout the Crucible? Can we do it in one go? Well, we'll see. Otherwise, we're going to have to change some tactics. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. So, we're continuing on with part 2 of the Crucible. We've gotten to waves 1 through 25. Time for quarter number 2 to begin. As I said in the previous episode, we are going to be attempting to do all of this in one go. Which might be easier said than done. But you never know. Whoa. You see, the waves aren't like super tough right here. Although I'm not paying much attention to things going on around me. There we go. Oh my, you guys got tougher. There we go. You've been shooting me, I'll take care of you first. Dang it. Really, bruh? Really? Heal? What? I healed! Are you kidding me? No way. No freaking way. Come on. How is this possible? You've gotta be kidding me. Alright, I'll just do a quick cut here for now. I just need to Google something really quick. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to take 3 of the Crucible. First of all, since we've accumulated a buttload of souls now, I can always go and check on upgrades. What would you ask of these people? Which is actually super cool. Since I can pretty much since I can upgrade some stuff, make it easier. Wait, what level am I at? 61, okay. Alright, we need Wicked Adamantine for this, and a Chunk for that. Oh wait, no, we have Scythe. Yeah. And a Chunk for that. Let's see what that can do. Physical and Arcane Damage. Okay, that works. That should actually be pretty cool. What do I need? 12 demonic artifacts and an essence. Technically 9 artifacts and an essence of a chosen. Vulture's chance to spawn on health. Okay, no. Have a gunnerite elf. Wait, these are already... Technically, I could use the fortifier, which gives me 20% more damage and 20% more health. Instead of... that. So we need an essence of a chosen, which is 5k.
What would you ask of this humble watcher?
And these, which are 2k, and I can't get enough of those. I can only get 6. I need 9. Dang it! That is a pickle.
As you wish. This will be fun for both of us.
We need 30k to level up.
Please.
Dang it. Alright, guess we're going in like this. Can't do much else. The only thing I have are shards, but those lower your score.
Chair to give it another.
Yep. We want to start from the beginning just because of the last wave. If I do this, yeah, I can do this. Okay. I just want to check on something. Crystals. Nope. No crystals. Seriously, dudes! Wave 4, here we go! We got this! Thank you. Seriously, people! Chill out! Do I have anything else to... No, wait. This. Havoc and evade invincibility window. Arcane damage, arcane, demonic, focus, balance. Not really. The fortifier would be cool, actually. Dude. Chill out. Come on. Come on, get over here. No. Constant lifesteal, bitch. My HP regen with this build is actually pretty cool. The armor gives me a good amount. And then there's the enchantment that gives me a cool amount as well. go. Alright, wave 15, big guy, out. Nope, 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 nope. There we go. Done. Come on, can you get down here already?
Each
thank you.
Brings you four.
Seriously, dudes! Chill out! Oh, now he spawns? Wait, there's another one down here. Dude. Go away. These guys are slow. They aren't much of a problem. They may hit like a truck, but as I said, they are slow. There we go. go. Eat this.
Eat triumph, fool.
I shall continue. Really? I don't have time to deal with you, Mr. Skeleton dude. Oink, 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 oink! I hate those guys. Why are you being annoying? No! Health Lurcher? Maybe? No? You? Mayhaps? No as well. Okay, fine. Ooh, buddy! Oh, yeah. It's this guy. Ow. He should be procuring me with a... Lurcher? No? Okay. Woo! I only have three. Oh, right. It's the little thingy-majigama-bob wave where I can get stuff. Alright, boss time. War. Dang it. There we go. Come on, big guy. Yeah, that's pretty much the only move he can hit me with. Since it's too fast for my brain to comprehend right now. Yep. Oi, 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 oi. That was close. Oh, okay, he still explodes? Fine.
Will you stop? The greater...
I shall continue. Seriously, people! Chill out! Alright, maybe standing at the center of the arena isn't the brightest idea. At least this way, you don't need to come to me. And I have time to deal with some before I have to deal with others. No, 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 no. That guy killed me before. Ooh. Platform. Thank you. Next. The heck are you? Oh, these guys. Right, anybody else? No, not for now. Okay. Woo! Seriously. Dude, you gotta chill the frick out. I am not kidding. Standing on the edge, waiting for shit to come. This is gonna be a roller coaster of a run. Hey! Jingle balls, Christmas time is here. I am getting free souls this time of year. Hey! Suck it. I hate you. Oh, come on. You think just because I can go and be untargetable, I can't find you?
Oh, look. Who's over there?
Wave 30. Let's go. It's the Invisibros. Oh, shh. I dodged. Come on. You've got to be kidding me! How is this possible? Alright, we can do a thingy, though. Thingy that might be a bit better. We can do these runs. Like, from over here, and then when I have time I can go on a full run. Seriously, guys, then I can go on a full run when I have time to actually take a break through this, because my brain burn out if I do it all in one go. And from that, I can do the extra boss as an, how should we call it, addition. Just pop it in the video. We'll do it like that. Because if I know myself, I'm probably gonna die a couple more times here. And since dying seems to be a problem, you're kidding me, right, dude? Look at that. That's half HP. Alright. Nope, wait, out. Yeah, that was my point. I don't like these guys. Alright, I'm gonna cut the video here for now, not to make it too long for you guys. In the meantime, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment on the videos, and join me in the next one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.